infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful. Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Thank you.
Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
down an issue. Lifted. Thank you.
You got it? Oh my God! You've got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Thank you.
field. Is he dead? Oh, God. I just ask now, Isaac.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Thank you.
We've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why. There's three of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
What?